enjoying everyone. I am Shivansh, Sarraf of class 1A, studying Sambhim Natara School. Today I am speaking about SDG 12, Responsible Consumption and Production. Responsible production involves the production of goods and services in an ethical way, which involves minimize negative environment impact by conserving energy and natural resources. SDG 12, established by the United Nations in 2015, SDG 12 focused on reduction, recycling and reuses. Thank you.